what is phi? It's a number also called the golden ratio. It's about
1.618033988749894848.
It can be calculated in a variety of ways, including, but not limited to, this, this, and this. If you do these enough, you should get the golden ratio, but the best you'll ever get is a very close approximation, as the digits don't follow any order. That means that even if you calculate one gazillion decimal places, predicting the next decimal is like predicting a nine-sided die, which is why phi is irrational. The golden ratio can also be defined graphically. Let's take a look. This line is divided according to the golden ratio because the ratio between the lengths of its longer and shorter segment is the same as the ratio between the whole line and its longer segment. The only ratio that achieves this is phi. The golden ratio has been an inspiration to architects and artists from ancient Greece and into modern times, which explains why I've been able to find it in numerous famous paintings and buildings, like these. Phi is also commonly used when creating compositions in photography, where photographs align the object about 3/8 from one side of the frame, which approximately divides it according to the golden ratio. So, the next time you are basically anywhere, look around, and you just might find a golden ratio staring right into you.